Which are the components? Yes, components are carbohydrate, protein, fat, vitamin, minerals. These are the components. Carbohydrate, protein, fat, vitamin and minerals are the components. With this, water and dietary fibers also called as components. Okay, by combining these components we called as nutrients. What we call nutrients? What do you mean by nutrients? Nutrients is nothing but carbohydrate, protein, fat, vitamin, minerals, water and dietary fibers. We call as nutrients are components of food. Okay. In last class we learned that is about carbohydrate. If we test the substance contain carbohydrate or not, we get blue black color. Blue black color indicates the presence of carbohydrates. In similar way, violet color indicates the presence of protein. Fat, for fat, transparent patches or stains are formed on papers. We say that fat is present on a food content. Okay. In this class, we are going to learn detailed concept about these components one by one. First one is carbohydrate. We move on carbohydrates. See students, we know that carbohydrates are found in our food items. Okay, blue, black color indicates the presence of carbohydrates in a carbohydrate test or test for star. These carbohydrates are very very useful to our body also, because carbohydrates is also called as energy giving food. What is the use of carbohydrate? Carbohydrate gives energy. Energy giving food. Carbohydrate is an energy giving food. Just imagine students, we have a one food item. Okay, in this food item, is it contain whole carbohydrates? No, every food item contains all the nutrients or some nutrients. Okay, we say sources of carbohydrates. Sources of carbohydrate
carbohydrates.
See students, in carbohydrates body, building, food. See students, protein is also very necessary because protein is also called as body building food, and protein helps to growth and repair our body. Why protein is very necessary and helpful to us? Because protein helps to proper growth and repair of our body, and protein is also called as body building food also. In protein, we have sources of proteins are two types. Sources of protein. One is plant source and another one is animal source. Sources of protein are classified as two types. One is plant source and another one is animal source. From both the sources, we get the protein. In protein also, we see that the sources of protein contain more quantity of protein compared to other nutrients. Other nutrients also available, but in source of protein, protein are rich in quantity compared to other nutrients. Example for plant sources are gram, moong, tor dal, beans, soya bean, peas. Green beans, these are all the plant sources. Next we go on animal sources. Animal sources are milk, egg, paneer, meat, fish, these are called the animal sources. Okay, there are two types of sources, plant sources as well as animal sources. From both the sources we get the protein. This protein helps to our body to proper growth and repair our body. These proteins we also call as body building food. If you question ask like which are the body building food, proteins are the body building foods. Okay, which are the energy giving food? Carbohydrates. Next we are going to learn about the another energy giving food, that is fat. Which are the energy giving food? Carbohydrates as well as fats we call as energy giving food. Sources of fats are sources of fats also classified as संस्कार आए, संतान आए, मस्तक आए, कोकोनट आए, सोयाबीन आए। नेक्स्ट मूव ऑन एनिमल सोर्सेस। एनिमल सोर्सेस आर मिल्क प्रोडक्ट लाइक मिल्क, बटर, घी, क्रीम, चीज, मीट, फिश, एग। These are called the sources of fats. In the sources of fats, we are classified as plant sources as well as animal sources. In plant sources, first one is nuts. Nuts means we saw nuts is like almond, cashew, we call as nuts. That nuts gives us fats. Okay, nuts gives fats. Okay, if we eat nuts, it gives energy in the form of body temperature also. Next we move on other nutrients, that is vitamins. Next we move on vitamins. Now we learn carbohydrate, protein and fats. What is the use of vitamins? Yes, students, vitamins helps us to avoid diseases. Okay. Vitamins helps in protecting our body with diseases. These vitamins are very, very essential for us. But in our food or in our body, vitamins are less required. But why vitamin, the quantity of vitamins is less. Vitamins help in protecting our body against diseases. Vitamins are very because vitamins helps in protecting our body against diseases. Okay. See students, nowadays so many people are using vitamins tablet, like vitamin C tablets, vitamin D tablets, because vitamins are helps to protect from diseases. So we are consuming vitamins in the form of tablets nowadays, but we are getting vitamins with fruits and vegetables also. Vitamins also helps in keeping our eyes, bones, teeth and gum strong. So vitamin is necessary to us. Here I wrote vitamins. Instead of vitamin, I wrote vitamins. Why I wrote vitamins? Because vitamins also different kinds, like vitamin A, vitamin B, vitamin C, vitamin D, vitamin E and vitamin K. These are other different types of vitamins. Instead of vitamin, we told vitamins because here particular A, vitamin A. So I write vitamin A. Vitamins A is wrong. So vitamin A, vitamin B, vitamin C, vitamin D, vitamin E and vitamin K. By combining all these vitamins, commonly we call as vitamins. See student, if the food contains more than one vitamin, okay, more than one vitamin we call as vitamin B complex. Vitamin B complex. What do you mean by vitamin B complex? Particular food contains more than one vitamins. That type of group of vitamins we call as vitamin B complex. Our body needs all types of vitamins in a small quantity. Let's see one by one. First, vitamin A. Vitamin A. Vitamin A also write in short form VIT. It means vitamin A. What is the use of vitamin A? Vitamin A keeps our eyes and eyesight, skin healthy. What is the use of vitamin A? Vitamin A helps to keep our eyes and skin healthy. So we consume vitamin A. If anyone suffering from eye problem or skin disease, we must need to consume vitamin A. By consuming vitamin A, we can avoid the eye and skin problem. Next, we move on vitamin B. Vitamin B. बी विटामिन बी नीडेड बाय आवर ब्रेन एज वेल एज मसल्स ब्रेन एंड मसल्स
If we want our physical and mental health must be strong, we
trees, fruits like apple, watermelon, etc. So iron is very very essential to our body.
Learn in